tonight. Good morning, church. Lord, we thank you that we are here right now, this morning, approaching your throne with thanksgiving and praise. Good morning, Lord. We praise you this morning. Come on. Come on, church. Yeah. this new year, meron kami mga hinihiling, Lord, mga prayer requests namin, Lord. But Lord, this morning we set them aside, Lord. We focus on you, and we give you glory, and we give you praise this morning, Lord. You did not make us, Lord, for us, but you made us for you, for your glory, so that we can give praise and worship to God every day of our lives. So we focus on our eyes on you, Jesus. Give you glory this morning. Oh, oh, Jesus. You hold the universe inside your hands, yet you chose to be the one on the cross. You created everything with your word, yet you chose to be the one. You chose to be the one. You laugh for all my King and Savior. You turn the fall to weaken. You laugh for all my King and Savior. You rose again and we believe that you deserve all. Sabi nga dun sa kanta natin kanina, di ba? He defeated the grave. Defeated, ibig sabihin, may laban ba to? Was there a fight? Yes, he defeated the grave. It was the greatest fight ever. The fight against sin. At walang makakagawa nun. Walang tao makakagawa nun. Si Jesus lang makakagawa nun. And it's the biggest arena that you could ever fight in. No one could ever fight sin but Jesus. And what's the good news? It's not just that arena, but other arenas as well. In the areas of finances, in the areas of health, in the areas of relationship, in the area of education, in the area of spirituality, Jesus can do it also. And the better news is, when when He won on the cross, He already won over all of those other arenas. Eh ngayon, nasa utak mo, no? You're thinking, ano yung kailangan kong gawin? What do we need to do? So sabi sa 1 Timothy 6:12, ito yung letter ni Paul kay Timothy. It says here, you're familiar with this verse. Fight the good fight of the faith. Take hold of the eternal life to which you were called and about which you made the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. Fight the good fight of faith. Kala ko si Jesus na yung nakipaglaban para sa akin. May isa pa tayong laban, mga kapatid. It's the fight of faith. And ano yung panghahawakan natin doon? Nakalagay, hold on. Na may hold on the confession, di ba? Na may eternal life ka na. Natapos na ni Jesus lahat. Ibig sabihin nun, may eternal life na ako eh. Tapos na to lahat. Pero teka, yung ngayon, may question ka na naman. Eh, paano ako magkaka-faith? 2015, talunan ako. 2015, bagsak yung negosyo ko. 2015, may na-diagnose sa akin. 2015, yung anak ko, di ba, hindi umuuwi ng maaga. Umuwi, umaga na. Paano ba yung 2016 ko? I need faith to declare. Paano mangyayari yun? Don't worry. Because also in the Bible it says, Jesus is the author and perfecter of our faith. It means, ang faith natin galing kay Jesus. At ibabalik lang natin sa Kanya. Kaya today, we will ask Jesus for faith. Okay ba yun? So, sino dito yung kailangan ng faith sa finances? Taas yung mga kamay nyo. Relationship, health, mga spiritual disciplines, yung spirituality nyo, paulit-ulit na lang nagkakasala. Pagod na ako, Lord. Nakatali ako dito. So, ngayon, hingi tayo ng faith. Jesus, thank you, Lord, because you have already won on the cross for us. And because of that, Lord God, pwede kami humingi ng faith sa inyo. Lord, paulanin mo na faith dito ngayon sa room na to. We believe, Lord God, in finances, yung utang ko, mababayaran ko na, Lord God, kahit parang tuyong-tuyo yung bank account ko. Lord, yung asawa ko, sumakabilang bahay, Lord God, babalik yan sa bahay namin, Lord God. Yung anak ko, adik, hindi ko alam kung anong ginagawa, kung saan nagpupunta, Lord, you will turn the hearts of the children to their fathers again, Lord God. And thank you, Lord, kasi this year, we will encounter you, Lord God, fresh every single day. And that is our prayer. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. Woo! Give Him praise. Thank you, Lord.
When the wind blows and it storms, and the darkness begins to I will worship the name of Jesus. He calms the raging seas, overcomes our enemies, turns our darkness into try confessing.
Let's all stand, church, and give worship to God. You are a great God, Lord. Let's lift up our hands, come on.
Glad yung God na worship natin.